Coelho doubles at the GTS event at Vallelunga in Italy. He wins with his X-ray machines both nitro and brushless categories. Bayer was on the podium and Mr. Hoodie himself was racing at the event. This is the Bayer GT Nitro machine, and this is the beautiful Vallelunga track and area, in a photo by Hoodie. Valente with S-Works gets third place in Nitro category. In Finland, the first Nationals event 1/8 scale buggy had some known names in the top 10. This is the very nice track for the event. Boots with S-Works wins at the Nitro Buggy event in the UK. Skidmore wins with his Mugen machine at the first Nuts brushless event. Juan Carlos Canas wins brushless Nuts event with S-Works in Spain. Kurzbuch wins with Shepherd at the second round of the Swiss 1/8 scale on-road Nuts. Again success for Thurston and Capricorn in the UK 1/10 scale Nitro Nuts. Jefferies wins with X-Ray T4 at the UK 1/10 scale Electric Touring Nuts. X-Ray XB8 success in Estonia and T4 success in Denmark at the very nice track. Another nice track and another success for X-Ray in Finland. At Fähring in Austria, double for Kajosho Nitro and Brushless by Elkon Models driver. Berton will attend the International Buggy Challenge in Portugal in July. Montec RC presents beautiful F1 classic and not so classic bodies, resembling also two Indy machines. Soon for the Kajosho MP10 titanium turnbuckles.